So black coffee isn't something that I really enjoyed when I started intermittent fasting. Honestly, I started putting sugar-free creamer in my coffee, but one of the things that I have learned over time is everybody likes different things, and one of the things that I do enjoy is trying new and different styles of black coffee. You just try different things until you find what you like.